The other day, Ilya and I were sitting on the couch, and Ilya just out of the blue asks me, "Hey, Nat, would you want to marry me?" And I was like,
"Jesus Christ, dude, he doesn't fucking stop with this question."
And it like
he's asked me this four times.
And it sparked this memory in my head, and I think this goes back to when he was on the Wisdom Teeth, and he like professed his love for me in downtown Chicago,
right?
And he was like, "I'm gonna." He told me, like, he looked me dead into my eyes, like deep into my soul. He's like, "I'm going to marry you one day." It was like, whether you like it or not, we are going to get married. I know it. I feel it. I know we are going to be married.
He told you this when you were doing the Wisdom Teeth.
Yeah.
Or when he was high on drugs.
Yeah, when he was high on drugs, he got his wisdom teeth removed.
I remember that. Okay. Yeah.
And it was like this really intense moment. I was like, this is also the first time I even knew that he was really that into me. And
yeah, I remember going into the wisdom surgery like days prior. I just found out he had like a huge crush on you. Uh-huh. And I was like, and I remember we were going to fly to Chicago to do the wisdom teeth surgery. And I remember I was like, I think I was talking to Jason. I don't know who I was talking to, but I was like, "Yo, I just found out Ilya really likes Natalie. I'm gonna try to squeeze it out of him when he's on drugs."
It wasn't like squeezing.
It wasn't. It just fucking poured out of him. I didn't even have to squeeze. But yeah, okay. And then what happened?
But then Ilya and I kept going down memory lane, and we like drudged up like last year when we went to Lollapalooza, and after that moment when he had professed his love, there was this little like month or two of like I would see him, we'd have this little like cutesy little flirting thing.
Well, you guys have you've never kissed.
Yeah, we have. We've kissed three times.
Oh, what the fuck? You guys have kissed?
Wait, what?
You didn't know that?
Why are you looking at me? And Natalie, you're looking at me like you've never kissed. Ilya, you're looking at me like you have kissed.
No, David, you know that we've kissed.
Oh, okay.
You were the one that was like, that set it up, that made it like happen.
Oh, hell yeah. Good for me.
Wait, what are you talking about? I'm the helicopter pad.
Yeah, I don't know, bro. I have bad memory.
Are you dumb?
Why do you guys always do this?
Yeah, bro,
to me?
You caught it on video. You're like, yo, my best friend. Yo, he's about to kiss my other best friend. Like, to everybody. What are you talking about?
Oh, shit. Yeah, I remember helicopter pad.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have no idea what we're talking about. Yeah, I don't know.
You don't remember? We were at Cameo, had a party in that penthouse at the end of Lollapalooza, and Ilya, like, opened this window.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I was recording on the staircase of the helicopter bed.
Yes.
I didn't know you guys kissed. Hell yeah. Fuck well, yeah. Good for
what?
You guys.
How did you not know that we kissed? Everyone
forgot.
Was like, turn it off. Let
I forgot.
Them have their
why, dude, why are you fucking blowing up my fucking shit right now, dog?
Because that was the only
like, bro, take
because
it easy.
That was such like a big thing, and I got so mad at you for recording it because you were like begging me to put it in the vlog.
Oh, you didn't let me put it in?
No, of course
Damn.
Not.
Damn.
Yeah, bro.
You fucking bitch. Okay.
And then you met David Blaine. Do you remember that?
Fuck. That was me.
Yeah, that was you.
Okay.
You've done a lot of stuff, actually, David.
Right.
No, Kylie Jenner.
I have a bad memory, and I fucking hate that, bro. I fucking get tested on it so often, and you guys fucking piss on me. I'm sorry.
Yeah, you deserve it.
Don't you remember we went to Bottle Blonde and
I just found out a week ago Ilya's not from Russia. He's from Belarus. And he's like, "You didn't fucking know?" Belarus. And he's like, "You didn't fucking know?" And I was like, "Dude, I just forgot. Like, chill. I'm so sorry. Like, I know you're of the Russian world. I didn't know which tribe you came from." That's
Dave doesn't
all.
Know my first name sometimes.
That's Andy. Come on.
Do you don't remember this when we were at Bottle Blonde? I think it was also Lollapalooza weekend. And this is what
I remember this one. Oh, you guys have
Oh,
kids.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Oh. I totally forgot about that, actually.
Yeah, I literally forgot about that until right now.
Okay. Yeah, you kissed that Bottle Blonde.
I don't know how we kissed. I think we were both like...
fucking plastered.
Blacked out, like fucking hammered.
I remember I kissed Natalie and Natalie goes, "Don't tell David."
listen,
I run outside. I'm like, "Where's David? I need to tell him right now." And I go up to him like, Dave, I just kissed Natalie, but don't tell her I told you.
I remember it. I was
and
vlogging.
And David goes, "What?" Like he freaked out, like started like recording me and like we're like running down the street. He's like, screaming, "You kissed Natalie!" And like,
and there were like so many. There was like all these people waiting for us to leave the club or whatever, and everyone got these recordings about. And so all like the fans the next day were piecing together like people's different recordings of like Ilya running around freaking out, and people were like, "I think Natalie and Ilya kissed." And the next day you were like, "I need this in the vlog. I need it." And you tried to like come up to me to record me, and I just smacked your camera out of your face. I was like, "Ilya, I can't fucking believe that you were the first person I told you not to tell. You go run and tell him."
Wait, is this the first time we've ever talked about you guys kissing?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, wow. I didn't know that was like a secret. Crazy, Wow, that is nuts.
I mean, it wasn't really a secret. I kind of like...
Did you guys go home and cuddle? Wait, oh my God!
Oh, you I brought him my apartment the other day. Listen, I brought him my apartment.
Bro, wait, you went home with him that night.
Holy
fuck, that's so gross.
Listen. Yeah, I brought up my apartment today. I'm like, man, I really miss my apartment in the city. I turned to Natalie. I'm like, you've never seen it. It's crazy. Like, it's beautiful. And she goes, I have seen it. I'm like, oh shit, you have seen it. And wait, I remembered.
Wait, what'd you guys do back there?
This was all one night.
This was like, the helicopter pad night.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Did you guys have sex?
No.
Listen to the story.
Okay.
Okay. So it all started. We went to this party, and they had a helicopter pad, and Ilya was like, oh my god, this would be so romantic. This would be my moment with Natalie. And he like brings me out. I'm like, I'm fucking hammered out of my mind. It's like 2 o'clock in the morning. I have no idea what's happening.
She's hanging off the helicopter pad. Not the best place to save somebody when they're hammered.
Chopped off.
And he takes me there and we sit down and you have the video. Ilya tries so many, he like keeps leaning in. I'm like, no. Yeah. Keeps leaning in over and over again.
Ilya like, tried to kiss you like 4 times.
Yeah, a bunch
not
of times.
True. I think it happened on the first time.
No, it didn't.
Fuck
at all.
No, bro. I don't remember.
No, I remember now.
I remember now,
especially because like to get me to remember things, you have to take me back to where I was begging Natalie to use that clip. And I remember I was standing outside and I was shooting you for like 40 minutes.
Yeah.
And you kept trying to kiss her. And like me and like our hometown friends, I think it was Mike, I don't know who it was, yeah, but we were just like, come on, and it fucking never happened. Okay, and then what happened? You guys went home together.
So then you stopped videoing, and I knew that you guys were videoing me, so I was like super like insecure, like, I don't know what to do. So you guys finally went away, and then we finally kissed. And then everyone was, and we hung out in this helicopter pad, and then everyone was like, okay, we're leaving. It was like 4 a.m.
Oh my God.
And so all my friends are like, got the taxi, and I was supposed to go with them. And Ilya came downstairs with me, and he was like, no, come back with me. And I was like, I don't know about that. Cause I was like, oh my God, he's gonna like wanna do some stuff, and I'm not like, not down for that.
Right.
And then, but then I like turned to my friend Sloan, and she was like, just go with him. And I was like, okay.
Wow.
So then we went back to Ilya's apartment and we just went to bed.
No, we kissed in my apartment.
Did you guys make out?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. What?
Yeah, I remember that.
Did you? Okay, sorry, this is a little more detailed. Did you?
We watched a movie. What movie did we watch? Pineapple Express.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Did you like feel her up? Did you like?
No. After that, we went to bed, and then the next morning we got up and like we were
both
like,
of our phones were dead.
Both of our phones were dead. Like nobody knew where we were. It was like fucking 1 p.m. the next day. Everyone's like, what the fuck is going on? Oh. Where the fuck are Natalie and Ilya?
Bro, that is like now looking at you guys, that is so weird.
It's so really weird.
That is really weird.
That is a disgusting story.
No, it's not. It's not disgusting.
It's weird. Bro. It's like me going like, dude, do you remember the time I made out with my sister? Like that's literally what it fucking sounds like.
What are you talking about? You just asked her to marry her the other day.
Yeah, what are you talking about? Why is that weird?
Well. You don't think it's weird now that like they know each other? Like,
I mean, I've known him longer than you have. So.
I wouldn't even say that.
Yeah, I would say that.
I've known Ilya longer. I think maybe you've seen him around. I've known him longer.
No, okay. Ilya and I are best friends in the third grade. Are you crazy?
Do you really think you're going to marry Natalie?
No, hold on. Let me finish the story real quick.
Okay, go.
So the next morning, we wake up, like, you know, we start driving back to the hotel where everybody is. And like, I'm like all macho, cool. Like, I took Natalie home. Ah, fuck you guys, you know?
Yeah.
So we walk in, like, we knock on the door. We walk into the hotel room. And the first thing that he says before I get to say anything, she goes, nothing happened. She goes, nothing happened. Nothing happened. I'm like, oh great. Like what the fuck?
Like a pussy.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
And so yeah, that's it.